Welcome to AOMEI. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. Many Windows users ask, what's the difference between legacy and UEFI? Or which one is worth using over the other one? On the whole, the UEFI is better than legacy BIOS with the following advantages. Legacy BIOS uses the NVR disk while UEFI uses the GPT hard drive. The major differences between those two partition styles is that NVR can only support up to 2 TB hard drive. UEFI can enhance the boot time and elevate the computer speed, which will make a big difference when you install a large hard drive in your device. Compared with BIOS, the UEFI comes with a secure boot feature. It can make the boot process much secure. So it is easy to conclude that the UEFI performs the same job as legacy, but does better. Then how to change legacy to UEFI? Please keep watching. As mentioned above, the legacy requires that Windows boots from an NVR disk and a UEFI requires a GPT boot disk. So it is necessary to convert NVR to GPT when switching the firmware setting from legacy to UEFI. Meanwhile, you will lose everything including the operating system on the target disk during converting disk from NVR to GPT because Windows only allows you to convert an empty disk. Of course, you can do a backup in advance. If you're sure to convert legacy to UEFI, detailed steps are listed as follows. After changing the legacy to UEFI in firmware, you can boot your computer from a Windows installation disk. At the Windows setup screen, press Shift at F10 to open a command prompt. Type disk part and use the command list disk, select disk, clean, convert GPT. Now you can go back and reinstall Windows. If you try to install Windows without these steps, you will get the error Windows cannot be installed to this disk after you change BIOS to UEFI mode. In fact, here is a way that can let you convert NVR to GPT without deleting data and switching legacy to UEFI without reinstalling Windows. The professional and safe tools, AOMEI Partition System Professional, allows you to complete the task. You don't need to spend time reinstalling Windows and all of your programs for enabling UEFI boot mode. You can download the free trial of AOMEI Partition Assistant in the description area and upgrade to the Pro version to enjoy this feature. Run AOMEI Partition Assistant Pro. Right-click on the system disk and select Convert to GPT Disk. Click Yes to confirm your operation. Click Apply to save the change. During the process, your computer will reboot into AOMEI Pre-OS mode. When it completes, you can go into the BIOS and switch from legacy to UEFI mode. You can use the same method to convert GPT to NVR without losing data. Now you have learned how to convert your PC from legacy to UEFI without losing any data. Of course, you have to make sure your motherboard supports UEFI boot mode. AOMEI Partition Assistant can be a powerful disk manager. It can also test your hard drive speed, move apps from C drive to D drive, and so on. You can have a try in its standard free version now. Want to know more about AOMEI? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.